We're going to attempt this, which is right next to Mount Dickerman. We're eventually going to try Mount Dickerman, but we're going to try this first. And usual, Eric's just got taken a shit, so I can go take a piss now. And then we can start the journey. Yeah, like a monolith, something like that.
Great big old rock sitting here in the middle of the woods.
Is it gonna start getting gnarly now? No. Not really.
Speaking of face rock.
That does look like a
face.
Yeah,
I know.
We will probably see more views like this when we get up there. Yep. Definitely.
Oh, that's Big Four.
Is it? That's Big Four Mountain?
Yeah.
Okay. Starting to get to where you want to watch your step.
Yeah. I'm thinking from now on, if I'm going to record shit, I'm going to stop and just hang around.
When it starts getting really gnarly, then I'm going to mount the camera to my strap here.
Most of the first two events are held indoors.
Air conditioned?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, so 2 miles to Perry Creek Falls, and if we want to go 4 miles, it's Mount Forgotten Meadows. Not sure how far we're going to go, so we'll see.
Yeah. It is pretty up here, though.
Yeah. I think maybe this is going to be the start of our climb. Yep. All right. I think the fun part's coming up. Okay, I'm hands-free with the camera now. Oh, my seatbelt. There we go, now we're safe. Too bad. A waterfall right over there. Oh, now it's starting to look like field chalk. A little break. Damn, I forgot my seatbelt again. That's the strap on my backpack. I think we're just gonna go to the creek, to the falls, whatever. We suddenly lost the trail. Huh? Well, I hear water nearby, so we gotta be close. It's level.
That's what we're hearing right there.
Oh. Love when nature likes to fuck with us like that. So we can get a shot of that. Yeah, it's up there somewhere. I think that sign lied to us.
Huh?
I think that sign lied to us.
Yeah, unless we pass it already and there's just no water in it.
Yeah. Should have been a sign there, you have arrived. I'm just gonna go a little further. I think this is where we're gonna stop. Just going ahead a little bit to check things out. Let's see. I'm gonna get across there. Alright, we're gonna head back down now. So one last look. And the flies are not leaving us alone right now. So yeah, time to head back. Well, that sure didn't take long. Right after we show up, guess what parked next to me? And then there's a cross track and an Impreza right over there.